What is up, guys? Gold One here, and today we are back with another Zoroark and Pikachu Shining Legends pin collection. Let's pop these packs open and we will see who has the better packs today. One, two, three. Get rid of the energy. We got Spirit Tomb. Golurk, oh my, Energy Retrieval, Bulbasaur, Torkoal, Ivysaur, Quillfish, Shroomish, Zora is our reverse, and a Marshadow Holo. We'll put you over here. Next up, a Mewtwo pack art. Energy. We got Feraligatr, Carnivine, Lily, Scraggy, Croconaw, Jinx, Plusle, Torcat, a reverse water energy, and a Zoroark GX. So nice, we got a GX. Last pack for the Pikachu one. One, two, three. Get rid of the energy. We got Carnivine, Ultra Ball, Damage Modifier, Mover, Litten, Larvesta, Purloin, Minun, Stunfish, Plusle reverse, and a Wyvetal holo. Next up, we are on to the Zoroark pin collection. I'd say a Shining or a Full Art or a Rainbow would win for the Zoroark. Damage Mover, How, Switch, Scraggy, Shroomish, Quillfish, Stunfish, we got Bulbasaur, Volcarona, and Virizion. Pack number two for Zoroark. Get rid of the energy. We got Floatzel, Scrafty, Energy Retrieval, Jinx, Ivysaur, Shroomish, Totodile, Bulbasaur, Reverses and Ekans, and Manaphy Holo. Can we get a hit on this final pack? A hit that I need, or a repeat of a Shining. One, two, three. Then we got Arbok, Super Scoop Up, Sophilus, Bulbasaur, Pikachu, Stunfish, Ekans, Breloom, Reverse Great Ball, and a Shaman. So, Zoroark is clearly the loser in this situation. Let me see here if there was anything. No. Let's do one. Got a random Dollar Tree pack in order. It was an extra, but I'll take it. We got Sneasel, Natu, and Dragonair. Dragonium Z. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.